Hi everyone, here we go for the last race in the manufacturer, so race number 10. We did qualify pretty bad, as you can see, and yeah, it will be two stop race. We start on the medium tires and then we go twice with the soft tires. We need over 43 points. So position 10, yeah, that will be difficult. It's first time that Laguna Seca is in the championship, so much I know. So it's a race to learn. Yeah, but pretty fast lobby for me. And three times Honda, that's something. Let's see what comes after this season, if it's official season or not. If not, we can try other car. If it's official season, then maybe we'll stop with Mercedes and yeah, on my second account I did draw Mazda. And the new Mazda model is still not in the game, so difficult to say. I would try it out, but I'm blind. I don't want to go into the season of the new car. Porsche this time. Maybe the track is good for Porsche. So we start with the slower tires. Hopefully we stay on the track. Go too far. That's not a good start. The next time I take the tires with the grip. Go now for 7 rounds with these tires. was close. I don't know the track, that's the problem. Not too fast. Where is the grip? The Porsche is coming. Okay. That's pretty fast for changing tires. Again, someone in progress, so that will continue. Even more problems. How it happens, really dangerous. Thank you. good, not good. Go for the soft tires. Hopefully we will have more grip now, but at the moment we lose positions a lot, really a lot. At the moment it doesn't look so good for our points. Feels really better now, so hopefully we can do something with it. That was bad. Can it be that some drivers go for one stop? I wouldn't do it, but yeah. If they can. Interesting. That was bad. I don't wish anyone. Still good for me. Two more laps on these tires. I'm not sure if two stop is the best strategy, but we have to try. Lucky. So we go for another tire change. Yeah, we have enough fuel. And see how we can end this race. At the moment, it looked quite good, but now with these positions. So many Porsche. Perfect. Oh, that was not good. Let's see how it will go. We have fast tires to the end. Contact, a lot of contact. But that's how it is. All cars together, no one see exactly where to go. number one driver so fast. Here we are. So position 11, it's not so far as we need. Honda is so bad, not easy to drive on this track. Honda is good when the track is flat, but here, not easy. Yeah, position 11 is quite good from what we did started, but from the points it's yeah, doesn't help. Let's save and go out. Let's look at the points. Look at the car, what we get. Nothing new, probably. Old Toyota. Yeah, see you next time. Bye.